Lights comes in, offside called on the Blazers.
Well, Chris Simon and Lance Johnson going out for Clinton O'Miners, and right now Simon's lost his cool a little bit out there.
You saw him raise his stick, and at times this year that has been his biggest problem. He'll lose his cool, spear somebody, high stick somebody. That's why he was suspended for 33 games this year in the Ontario Hockey League. He's a great talent, but he has to control himself.
Well, Ralph Introduva's got a bad shoulder, and that certainly can't be too good for it. Lance Johnson comes in. Then Lance Johnson and Simon mixed it up. We'll see Simon come across the ice here, go out of his way to get his elbow right up in his face and cross-check him. Johnson comes back, turns around, takes a swipe at him. And the pair of them are off. Coincidental Miners.